Time now, 7:54 a.m., Tuesday morning, January 23rd, 2024. Looking for the morning train, FEC101.
We got that 809 in the lead, 101.
809 in the lead, here they come. Fly ash cars on the head end. Hey, last night on the 105, Jeff Bishop, the engineer, had two new Grupo engines, 816 and 820. Painted in the black number 5, can you see? Too dark for video, but we can see them shining the light. Coast Honda reports that nothing has changed inside the locomotive. Only the exterior. All right, this is 101 going south to the Hialeah Yard. The hopper cars and cement cars that you see here will be forwarded to Bentley, about 11 miles northwest of Hialeah. Intermodal, double stacks, piggybacks. And FEC's 101 is safely by us. On the East Main at 7:57 a.m. this morning. It's Tuesday morning. Pretty morning out. Warm. Wind has shifted back around to the south. Winter is over for at least today. Here in East Central Florida. And that's going to do it from MB 236. On the Florida East Coast Main Line.